American music. You might remember this one. If you do, please sing along. All day I faced the barren waste without the taste of water. Cool water. Shadows sway and seem to say, tonight we'll pray for water. Cool water.
Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Manitoba, Alabama, Bangor, Baltimore, Sound, Rammer, Dover, Mirror, Mirror, Killer, Fidel, I'm a killer. Well, good evening. Now, seriously, do go ahead and sing now. Country road, take me home, yeah, to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road. Let's keep on traveling. Florida, Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texarkana, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tamalpais, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Hennessy, Chickadee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crane Lake, and Pizza.
I haven't played this song in a long time, but I'll give it a try.
Wish that I was on old Rocky Top down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke on Rocky Top and ain't no telephone bill. Once I had a girl on Rocky Top, half bear, the other half cat. She had kisses sweet as soda pop. I still think about that track. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Sunshine away. you know what? That gate's gonna go down.
You're right. It is. Interesting. So that one goes, well, it comes down from the top.
Yeah.
This one goes down below.
No fish.
Through 2004. They never started a show without me singing this song to introduce them. And I wrote this in 1992. They had a big celebration out of the Gene Autry Museum, the tribute to the Singing Cowboys. And I'll tell you, they were all still alive at that time. And it was a great deal. I mean, and so they had Clint Black and Dwight Yoakam and Emmylou Harris, bunch of celebrities there. And of course, all the Cowboys were there, you know. And I'm not sure what that has to do with what I want to do for you right now, but oh, I know, because I wrote this song in 92 about the pioneers. Just one more time, let's gather around the campfire, share those fond old memories we hold dear. With fiddle and guitar, we'll lift our voices. We'll sing the songs of the sons of the pioneers, and I can still see them rolling along, searching for cool water. Empty saddles are still waiting way out there. Round the songs of the sons of the pioneers.
This girl, 42 feet long, all welded aluminum, built by Bent's Boats over here in Lewiston, Idaho, out front of us. They've been in business since the 1960s. You'll find these Bent's Boats clear north to Alaska, clear down to South America, and everywhere in between.
Thank you.
Lake River Adventures. Eric and I would like to thank each and every one of you for coming on board with us. And we would have been stuck at home, bored out of our minds if it wasn't for you guys. And we hope you-